Hello everybody and welcome back to Meko's Random Pokemon Adventure. And now we are going to take on the Rock Tunnel. With my level 7 Scizor. From a evolved Wurmple. You know, out of all the HM moves, I find Flash is the most useless. Pokemon fight! Ready? Go! So, he's the announcer for Smash Bros. Jent Webster would like to battle. I'm switching out to... I'm a star. Really? Come on. And it uses Minimize. Okay. Mud Shot. Use Mud Shot. Or hurt yourself. Use Mud Shot. And it missed. And it minimizes again. Thank you! Bugger! Bugger! Obviously, it's not very effective. Jeez, even when it's hit with a super... Oh. Alright, this would have been the perfect time to have Swift. Really? Really? Great! Just what I've always needed! I forgot to start my countdown timer. Okay. Oh dear lord. Thank you! Really? Thank you! Really? It's just gonna do that now. Alright, stomp him! There. Yeah, good luck getting a Zubat here. Oh, I wonder. Of course. Of course I get hit with the supersonic. Thank you. Oh, hey, no duo. Whoops, no. I don't want a super potion. I want to switch. That I did not want to do. Okay. Gent Veronica! Thank you! Thank you for hurting yourself! Now you know how I feel when I'm constantly confused. Thank you. Oh, you had that pretty nifty Poliwrath. Or Poliwhirl. Oh, hey, a Krabby. Oh, geez, yeah, this is gonna be easy. In the original version, every time you changed floors, you had to reapply Flash. Oh, a jump up! Just get in the ball. Come here often, but I will battle you. Okay. Right here, Marilyn. Not much of a recoil. Is Smeargle really getting hit with recoil damage? Because I'm not seeing it on his HP bar. I'm not really noticing recoil damage with them. Okay, it's like 1 HP. Goes from a Smeargle to a Nido King. Okay. And gets a critical. Okay. Big ones are too scary. You had a Nino King! Please tell me I have... Oh good, I had one revive. I'm gonna give leftovers to you. Alright, what am I gonna run into? A level 17 Blissey. Okay. Seriously? Do I know about Pokemon cosplay? Dude, I have the internet. Gardevoir does not want to. Wait a sec, you have a Dragonair? Hold on. Being paralyzed isn't too bad. I are evil. Of course you'd snap out of confusion. Really? We're gonna do this again. There. Oh, hey, a Vulpix. Of course it uses Confuse Ray. And I use Water Gun. Fairy is usually a favorite. Not according to the internet. So I think Gardevoir is usually a fan favorite. Alright, I'm going to pause things here, and we will continue our adventure through the Rock Tunnel in the next episode of Meko's Random Pokemon Adventure. See you later! Man, that Dragonair battle was a pain.